Sometimes my parents are so weird. For example, my dad would request to follow me on Instagram or something, and I decline pretending I didn't see anything like a normal person. And not even 2 seconds later, he would walk in asking, "Oh, why did you not accept me on the Instagram?" Or, "Why did you block me on the talk clock?" Well, Mark, maybe, just maybe, it's because I don't exactly want my father seeing everything I do every single day and tagging me in family pictures with everyone being able to see them. How about, let's just stay with iMessages and WhatsApp, Mark.